Hey, Bert, wake up, Bert.
Bert. I'm up. Bert,
you'll never believe the dream I just had.
I bet you're going to tell me about it, aren't you?
Nope. I'm going to sing about it instead.
Well, I dreamed I was awakened by a rather funny sound. So I lifted up my head and I looked all around. Do you know what it was that I saw? There were monkeys on my bed right next to me. They were on my bed, dancing and prancing all around my head. I decided that I shouldn't stay. So I left the monkeys on the bed so that they could play.
Thanks, Ernie!
Now as I left, I heard a funny sound. I don't think I'd ever heard that sound before. It was coming from my drawer. What could it be? I tiptoed over to the drawer to see. It was in my drawer. So I took a deep breath and I counted to four. One, two, three, four. And something went up when I opened the drawer. It was a long gray trunk of a huge elephant. There's an elephant living there in my drawer. I guess I can't get to my socks anymore, 'cause they're in there too, that's a truth, that's firm. My socks are in the drawer with a big old pachyderm. He was in, they were on.
Yeah.
He was in, they were on, and I tell you it's true. Our room was turning into an in and on zoo. So I sat myself down rest my aching head, and as the chimps danced on, something moved under the lid. From under came a horrible sound. From under the bed and on top of the ground, I didn't want to see it, at least not for a while. Late for out popped a crocodile. One was under, two were on, the other was in. I know it was my room, but I really couldn't win. And I thought to myself, they're doing no harm. I'll just change the room to an inn on under farm. I know it was a dream, Bert, but still I wonder, were there really animals living in, on, and under? Were there really animals living in, on, and under?
Don't be ridiculous, Ernie! Ernie, of course there aren't. It was only a dream.
Yeah, I guess you're right, Bert. Oh, well, I'm gonna get breakfast.
Oh, I guess I might as well get up, too. Okay, well, I'll be there a second, Ernie. I just want to get dressed.